Christ in his garden when a child had planted many rose trees wild, tending them well that they might bear roses to make a garland fair. And when he saw the roses bloom, he bade the Jewish children come. They rubbed the trees in wanton haste, leaving the garden bare and waste. How canst thou weave thy garland now? No rose is left to deck thy brow. Have you forgotten? Answered he, that you have left the horn for me. Then of the thorns a wreath they bound, pierced the gentle brow they crowned. So drops of blood, not roses red, with crimson stain